Hi, y'all. Today I'm going to be reviewing The 13th Warrior by Michael Crichton. So, one quick note before I get going, there is a hurricane headed straight for my house. Now, 2 days ago, it wasn't going to hit near me, and I'm hoping that 2 days from now, it's still not going to hit from me. But I do have the next 2 weeks' videos already recorded, so if you don't hear from me for a while, it's because my house isn't where it's supposed to be, or I don't have electricity, or I don't have internet, or we're all flooded out, or maybe all of the above. Anyway, so this was one of my yearly library sale finds. I picked up this paperback for 50 cents from my library sale, and I've always been a fan of Michael Crichton. But this was a little bit different even for him. Basically, it was written in the 70s, and it's a retelling of Beowulf, but with Vikings. So already we're into something good. This is written in like an anthropologist's journal was found. That was the intent of the writing. So there was a Muslim man who he actually existed, and he kept a journal about his travels while he met different cultures, and he wrote down his observations about them. And I am going to butcher this name, Ibn Fadlan. And Mr. Fadlan's journals have been translated into multiple languages, including English, but only parts of his transcripts have been translated into English. And he did meet the Vikings in 900 AD or so. Now, apparently Mr. Crichton was at a dinner party or doing something that famous authors do, and someone got into a conversation with him about how some stories are only really studied if you really want to study them, like Beowulf. Beowulf, he was saying, is an outdated story, no longer hookable. And Crichton disagreed. He said, no, Beowulf is absolutely a story that can still hook readers. Just it has to be presented in a more modern way. So Crichton basically on a dare decided to write this novel. And what he did, which I thought was very clever, the first two chapters of this book were not written by Michael Crichton. Michael Crichton took the first two chapters of Ibn Fadlan's journal that was translated into English, put it into this book, footnotes and all, and then he continued the story as a reimagining, retelling of the story of Beowulf in the same style of this anthropological journal, meeting with the Vikings, going to go find, you know, it's not called Grindelwald, whatever the name is, but it's Beowulf with Vikings, and it was really awesome. And he does it so well, and the voice and the footnotes, they feel very authentic all throughout, to the point where I was beginning to wonder if Michael Crichton was just loaning his name to this sort of passion project that he discovered and wanted to share with the world, and maybe this actually was a real thing. But then the fire-breathing glowworm dragon showed up, and I was cool. I was like, oh yeah, this is fiction. This is fiction. But this was freaking awesome. It's definitely one of his older works, but it's Michael Crichton, so of course it was made into a movie. I'd never heard of it. It was originally published as Eaters of the Dead, but I guess the movie was called The 13th Warrior, and so they reissued the book under that title to hook in with the movie. I've never heard of the movie. I just saw Michael Crichton and said, ooh, 50 cents. The sheer genius of this format doesn't really give me much room to make complaints about. There's not a whole lot of character development here, but it's a bunch of anthropological notes. So it's not really intended to be. It's intended to be kind of, you know, this voyeuristic looking through this guy's journal notes, exploring this whole different culture and this, you know, grand adventure thing going on. So, you know, I could say there's very little character development. I could say the dialogue is sparse and thing. Yeah, I could say all that, but it's meant to be a little dryish. But in that dryish is enough uniqueness for the storytelling that it was really great. I really enjoyed this one. I gave it 4 stars, and definitely, if that sounds at all interesting to you, I would definitely recommend you pick it up. If you can hear my kids in the background, I'm sorry. They're not napping at all. They've heard about the spiral death cloud that's coming, and they're yeah. So that's it from me today. Talk to me in the comments. Have you read The 13th Warrior by Michael Crichton? And if not, do you want to read it now? Tell me your thoughts. Also, wish me luck. So, love to hear from you. Bye-bye. Takes a little bit more than that to fool me. This is written in almost an this Muslim man, what was his name? Fadlan, pronunciation. Would probably help if I could spell pronunciation.